guys, look at this clamp. It's kind of scratched, but it still looks amazing. What else, sir?
All right, so I'm gonna cut my son's scooter, and we're gonna show you how it's done through the process. Jack, show him what length you gotta cut it.
So what you wanna do is put your feet, your toes, right against your scooter like this, right there. When you do that, you wanna go back like this, and then lean back. So like you have to cut it about that much. So that much for me.
So you want to get as straight of an edge as you can, but you know, it doesn't have to be perfect.
As you guys see, it's not fully through yet, but it's getting there. And there she is. I'm not gonna touch it because it might be really hot, but yeah. So these are my bars. As you can see, we cut a little bit off, like that much off. And we made a little engraving because it had an engraving in. Okay, so let's put the bars on. First, we gotta put the clamp on. Sorry guys, I'm very picky when it comes to straight bars. Okay, that's horribly not straight.
How was that?
That's good, okay. It's good. Let me see.
Okay, go. Good?
Yeah, it's straight. Done. Thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time. Here's a few words from Canadian man himself.
Yes, thanks for watching. That's how to shorten a scooter.
If it's too big for you.
Yep, hope you liked it. Leave a thumbs up and see you later.
Subscribe!